Alright guys, we're gonna start here with the Professor Talita reverse armbar, and then she's gonna go for the armbar. When she gets in the armbar, what happened here, the person top, they want to defend, starts like put the knee up here, starts put pressure against the person at the bottom. And what's gonna be her goal? The first thing she's gonna do, she's gonna put her hand and my hip to make sure I don't be smashing her here, put like all my weight against her. I'm gonna make sure he put her hand in my hip. And also, now she's gonna switch his hip to the side. Vai, agora. Isso. See, as soon as she changes her hip in the side, he put her chin, you see like here, I was in my chin here. You see, that way, she have like a really nice control. Now her goal is cross her leg with my head, passa tua perna, and then she get the armbar. Right guys, hope you guys like the position. Thank you so much for guys me here. Agora você fala, agradece.
Obrigado, e espero que vocês tenham gostado aí da posição.